Excuse me, I'm so sorry. It is January 25th. Happy New Year. This is my first vlog of the new year. We have had a busy start to our January. Fallon had surgery on January the 4th. She had a breast reduction and a lift. So we have been super busy, or I have been super busy taking care of her. She's been in a lot of pain. We were on a schedule with vitamins and medication and all of that. So it is week 3 of her recovery today. Today's Wednesday. Yes. So I am super happy that she is, you know, able to get up and go now. She can, you know, drive. She can shower on her own. She can pretty much, you know, work with her hands, but she still is limited to like her hand movement. So we're kind of getting back to our life. It has been super crazy. I have been exhausted taking care of her, taking care of the kids, taking care of the dogs, working, trying to take care of myself and all of that. So things are kind of slowing down, calming down. So I'm very happy about that. We decided to like not have our nails done because I didn't want to like poke her in the boob, and you know, she was having to put cream on her, obviously on her boobs and under that, under her nipples and under her boobs, so I just didn't want to scratch her or her poke herself. So we kept our nails off for some time. So this will be the first time that we're getting our nails done again. So I'm excited. I feel like a little boy walking around with no nails on, so I'm excited about that. So many things have happened already in the new year. So at first I wasn't super excited for the new year. I was just like kind of down before the new year came after Christmas. I was kind of like super down, but I'm feeling better now. So lots of things to share about the new year. I'm super excited to start a new year now. I feel like my new year is not really going to start until like February, but it's okay. You know, I'm getting a little slow start, but that doesn't mean it's going to be bad. It's going to be a bad year. It's not. It's going to be a wonderful year. It's always going to be what you make of it. So I'm going to stop talking and pay attention to this road, and I'll see y'all at the nail salon. Which is like downtown, and I don't really feel like we need to drive all the way downtown to go to church when we live all the way in the boonies. So I just feel like it's not logical, it's not realistic for us. So we're gonna find a church that we can go to for the new year, because that is one thing that I feel like is missing from my life, is church. Even though, you know, I still have my relationship with God, I pray, I talk to him, and all of that, I still want a place that I can go and commune with. So that is what I'm going to be looking forward to this year. So yeah, I am so happy that they're putting a Starbucks here. That used to be Freddy's, but I'm so happy that they are putting a Starbucks there.
and two pedicures. Yeah, mine got really warm, so.
How did you get, where was it at? No, like on your finger.
Yeah, it's just right above my nail. So when I...
Okay, it's pretty much okay. Off, but you'll still want to get like somewhere out.
Okay.
So it's 2:43. Just finished getting our nails done, and I feel like I ended up getting French tips on my feet. That's what I normally would get, and then I got French tip on my nails, and I just feel like that's like the easiest thing that you can do, but this lady was taking forever. Like, we got there around 12:30, I don't know, 12:40, and it's like 2 hours, like in the nail salon. Like, it should not take that long. Like, it just really irritates me because I used to do designs and stuff like that, but the lady that I go to doesn't work there anymore, so it's like, this is some simple ass shit. And she, I mean, I showed you a picture of what I want. Like, it's not hard to just follow that. So I'm just annoyed. Getting ready to go get something to eat and relax for the rest of the day. So yeah.
Another day's obsession. I got home and got my all my shit turned over.
Oh yeah.
You could tell him to come fix that shit and get the hell on.
Oh, it's a video. Babe, can I have your guacamole?
No, I'm taking this home.
Wait. Mole, mole, mole.
The food was good. I was starving, but I only ate one of my tacos. The lady was really having a hard time doing my nails.
Why?
It was, I don't know, because she's slow.
Right. Her all day. Boss lady.
Working. Boss lady working on the phone, taking care of business.
We taking stepdaddy applications.
So what are you doing, boo-boo? Making this. We're making chicken and dumplings. I need to, can you hold this for me? Record for me.
And this is my brother over there. He's eating right now. Oh, he's somewhere on the floor. We're making chicken and dumplings. And I'm making pizza rolls.
What's up, baby? Hi!
start when I see you, start doing passing our stuff, maybe you can help me with my homework. Until then, don't even try to do our stuff.
Don't even try.
Hey, give me my glass.
What?
I'm popping the bubble. It's like all right here.
You look cute with glasses.
Bruh, you need to break your glass.
I'm pretty sure he got moved down back to BT's and they moved somebody up to BT's. Mommy.
It's a video. Because I'm vlogging right now.
Huskies.
Go Huskies.
All right, Huskies.
They're gonna be on my vlog. Say hello. You watch YouTube?